Well, the crowd behind, tell you what they think of the Dunfermline performance this afternoon. What did you think of it?
We felt good all week about the game, and the players were certainly up for it. And they showed today that they were prepared properly, but it was the players on the day. I thought they were magnificent and that they played for one another. We've not had the best of luck recently, but I think you make your luck, and they certainly made that today. We got a couple of wee breaks, we hit the bar, but for by that, I think we deserve to win.
We worked very hard for the result, especially when we went to 10 men, but we're not getting carried away. We've won nothing yet. We'll enjoy tonight, and then on Monday we'll get back in working for the Airdrie game.
There seemed to be an air of confidence about the camp before this particular match. Was that right?
Yeah, we've been written off since we got beat for Hamilton at home. So we've been out to prove them wrong. So we're delighted with the result.
I take it you couldn't have dreamt of a better start?
No, great start. I thought we started brightly, and getting the goal that we did took a bit of pressure off us, and then we were able to play a bit.
From your own point of view, in the heart of that defence, what was it like coping with the United front two?
Well, really, my job was made easy by Ivo Den Beeman and Andy Todd. I thought they were superb today, so I was just tidying up behind them, and really, I didn't have much to do.
On the field, what was it like out there? The tension around the whole place seemed to be amazing. Was it the same on the pitch?
I think Dundee United felt more tense than us. I think that's how we felt anyway. We were quite relaxed. Getting the goal early helped us, and we were able to play a bit of football.
I think the way Dunfermline set out their game plan, it suited them down to a tee, because it was up to us. We had to take the responsibility and go and try and break them down, which on the day we couldn't manage to do that. I felt in the whole game it was a very poor game, considering the fans that were here and the overhead conditions. I felt overall it was a very poor game, but it was up to us to take the responsibility and we couldn't do it.
The other thing occurred to me was that you were put under even more pressure by being at home. Is there something in that, do you think?
Well, possibly, but I felt today it was a big match for both clubs, and they were fortunate to get the goal. And I felt we were possibly unfortunate not to take something out of the game, but we didn't deserve to win it. The couple of headers from Christian Daly, the one especially after half-time, it hits the bar. If that one goes in, then it might be a different picture, because it's up to Dunfermline to come out. But the longer the game went on, they just sat in there, but we didn't take the responsibility and break them down.
But it's now not within your own hands to win the automatic spot. What is the feeling in the camp now?
Well, it's a lot of hard work still to be done. I said that before the game. There's been a lot of twists and turns in this division, and it can go to the last game of the season, which it might, and we might have to get in the playoffs. Nobody knows. Nobody can tell. I can't tell. We've just got to make sure we go down to Capello next week and get 3 points.
I take it Capello wouldn't have been your first choice for a game of this importance.
At the end of the day, we've got to go down and do it, Jock. If you want to get there, you've got to go to these places and win.